I got through Dan Hennen, and then I got through Brian and Alex. They'll be like, you got through Dan Hennen.
Yeah, right. No, yeah, right.
I'm here for the vibe. There's so many people that I know here. It's great. Why didn't you sign up?
I would have them the only way.
That's fine.
Skinny singles.
Oh, the skinny singles is way easier than regular singles.
I don't know, because everyone can get two.
Yeah, I was just going to say I got more tired there.
Really? How did your match go, by the way?
Yeah,
12.
Should have done some cross training. Gonna get tired by the time you're in the championship. Did you play?
I got a forfeit.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Nine inch up, yeah.
Now what do you play?
Winner of this one.
Okay.
Yep.
8-2.
Good return, Jeff. This is fun, though.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting. Yeah.
There's a few little beers over behind us. Like, all right, just sit down and watch them. You know?
Does the winner get money?
Oh, that's a good question. I would assume so.
Because the other,
all the divisions do. Yeah. You know, assume, yeah.
Dano didn't announce how much we're getting, though.
I feel like we're all playing for second, though. Maybe.
Yeah, it depends. Like, if Onyx gonna try, I don't know.
I don't know. And he said he's never played skinny singles.
Oh,
I don't know how much that matters there. You know, like, I guess it's worth half a point, maybe. Yeah.
Holds up. If I can balance that and all the pickleball. We'll see. What about you?
Marathons?
Yeah, you're running at all?
I don't run.
Okay.
No. I just know you do.
Yeah.
My brother was pretty active. He's probably almost 40. I think he just turned 40, but he did Ironman. He was probably 10 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah, so he used to be very active. Yeah. Running on
triathlons. Which Ironman did he do?
He did Madison.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was like the hottest day too.
Really?
It was 90 plus for sure. It was so hot. I remember all of us just complaining about it while we were doing the trip.
Yeah, yeah.
It was like, oh my gosh, it's so hot.
Yeah,
we had to go to Buffalo Wild Wings and go see the AC. So, yeah, he finished. Yeah, it's like I tell people, it's like going to a tournament, like any marathon, pickleball, it's like just a lot of positive energy.
Yeah, yeah.
And it just feels good to be there.
Absolutely.
It's all the people that love this sport.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
I think you're playing with John Sunrock.
Yeah. Yeah, do you know John?
Yeah, I saw him and Rob Gray at Atlanta.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Nice.
I remember John playing with that white coat group sometimes.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you
guys. Yep. Yeah, they said that Atlanta was kind of, they said it was fine, but it was just sucky because it was indoors.
Yeah, they moved them indoors because the weather was just shit all weekend.
How are you about that?
You and David play?
Yeah, we'll play tomorrow.
Yeah.
I think we're in the same.
How do you? I got a forfeit. I saw my name on the bracket. They want to show up. Smart move, David.
Give me a second, Dave. Taking the visual timeout.
Yeah, Emma and I will play next
Sunday. I saw you guys are practicing.
Yeah, Dred Scott. Yeah.
Are you guys a couple too? Okay.
Yeah, on and off the court.
Nice.
Yeah. You gonna play Mixed at all?
No, I haven't played much Mixed.
Yeah.
What if that one goes
you lose with it, you buy it.
Tomorrow,
I got it. Where did I get this paddle from? This paddle sucks.
Oh, yeah. I don't know where you got that. It was ours.
Still, yeah. A lot of games.
What's up, Donnie?
How are we doing? Good. Yo, Jerry Clay?
No, I had a forfeit.
Oh, okay.
Double forfeit, actually. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Did you play?
Yeah.
What do you got? Just one?
14-4.
Played two already?
No, I only played one.
Oh, you only played one.
Oh, yeah.
You win now?
So you should play basketball?
Oh, right.
Oh, you don't? Okay, all right. That makes sense. Golf? Okay. All right. I'll get my wedge out for you.